Welcome to Estero Bay Aquatic Preserve, Florida's first aquatic preserve designated in 1966. From vast seagrass beds and mangrove islands to tidal flats and oyster bars, Estero Bay is home to diverse ecosystems in this shallow estuarine system. Each of these natural communities support wildlife, including wading birds, marine mammals, sea turtles, and numerous fish species. Department of Environmental Protection staff manage these submerged lands and monitor the health of Estero Bay's ecosystems through several monitoring programs throughout the year. Oysters help filter the waters of the estuary, and the oyster bars create valuable habitat used by birds for resting and foraging. DEP staff monitor the growth of the oyster beds to ensure healthy water. Seagrass also contributes to the overall health of the estuary. So staff monitor the seagrass beds throughout the bay to check abundance and health of the grasses. Wading and diving birds that nest in the bay are a great way of showing DEP staff the overall health of the ecosystem. Each month, staff record the number of nests of these colonial wading and diving birds. It is important for visitors to understand the intricate systems that influence the health of the bay. So staff conduct wading trips where visitors can explore the mudflats and see the complex web of life. Paddleboarding is a great way for visitors to connect with Estero Bay. Find your balance with paddleboard yoga in the peaceful waters of the bay. Visitors to Estero Bay can take to the waters in boats and kayaks on an eco tour to learn about the connections between the bay's ecosystems. An eco tour is a great way to relax and enjoy the beautiful sunsets on the water. Come and see all these shallow estuarine waters for yourself. Visit Estero Bay Aquatic Preserve today. For more information, visit FloridaDEP.gov/AP.